The Alabama Department of Corrections has identified a suspect in a homicide at the St. Clair Correctional Facility in Springville. Investigators say 25-year-old Cedric LaShawn Davis is the suspect. A fight broke out between two inmates on Saturday. Correctional officers found 24-year-old Terrence Andrews unresponsive with multiple stab wounds. He was pronounced dead shortly after. Davis is serving a life sentence for a 2006 murder conviction. Andrews was serving a 25-year sentence for first-degree robbery.